Today is a special day in God's calendar for the YCD, Yaba College of Technology, YCD students. Most especially the mass communication students. Today is the orientation program and Mr. and Ms. AMACOS contest. Stay connected, stay tuned, because we'll be bringing you every gist, every good bit of this program. I'm Excellence, and keep watching Yaba Campus TV. Peace out.
Okay,
for us not to cross.
Today is a nice orientation communication.
And I would advise you all, pray Dada. Pray Didi. Communication.
So I want you to pay attention to some of the
whole situation.
It's a whole platform you need to.
What is this else? All through my years in Yaba Tech, you will never see me study in school because I want people to see me study.
The new face of AMACOS. Wow, congratulations to both of you. How do you feel winning this crown today?
I feel excited, super excited. I never knew I would win this, but God did it.
Wow, awesome. How about you?
I'm really happy. I'm so happy. I thank everyone for voting for me. I wasn't expecting this, but I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Thank you very much.
Wow, so what should we expect from you now? You are now Mr. AMACOS. What should the AMACOS expect from you?
From Mr. AMACOS, I know I'll be going for international pageantry and I'll be representing Yaba Technology. And I'm very, very sure that I'll win that so as well.
Awesome. How about you?
A whole lot of me, actually. I'm going to pursue my modeling career now. Then I'll use my influence to help other students in my class to achieve all their dreams. Thank you very much.
That was amazing. So were you expecting to win today?
At all. No, I wasn't.
That means came like a surprise.
A massive surprise, actually.
Wow, congratulations. How about you? Were you expecting to win?
At all. Because we have like so many kids guys on stage with me competing. And I was like, wow. Will I be able to do this, bro? He said, guy, no more. You're stronger than this, bro. And I did it.
Congratulations. But you're cute, though.
Wow, thank you.
Wow, guys, This is the new face of Mr. and Ms. AMACOS 2022. Keep watching Yaba Campus TV. Peace out. You.